conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games.
Going for goal!
He's missed, but not by that far.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
Insight from YouTube, what are we likely to see from these opponents?
They do prefer an element of caution, Peter, and get behind the ball in numbers, but those numbers have license to be carefree once a breakaway is sprung.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. Chance. It's one. Superb goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
That was a given. It always was.
Aubameyang just shoots!
He's had a look. Well read, he sorted that out.
Has a hit! They've done it!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level.
Chance! Goal! Manchester United! He came, he saw, he delivered. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Manchester United go into the lead.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Prion can hoist it clear. Morientes. Proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Nicely controlled. And it scolds. Good idea, just poorly executed. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Tried to play it through.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Rijkaard. Skriniar does well there, alert. Morientes, now a chance to break, and he's away. He's shapes to shoot! Really well taken goal. And already they're looking to run away with it. A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Controlled trickery.
Manchester United are two up and into a position of real strength.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Could be a chance here.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. That's an untidy challenge, free kick given. racing over the bar.
I was expecting him to play it in until I saw his run-up.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Morientes. Oh, shooting chance! They are rampant! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
It's starting to look like a done deal now.
No doubt as to who has the
big chance! And in it goes! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He snaffles his third and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
He's gone for it! It's there!
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, 1-2 and bang. Thanks very much.
Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Rijkaard. Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul. The booking always looked it. Well, looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge. And he's lifted it over.
The moans and groans are predictable. He felt compelled to try.
He's got options out wide. It is quite a run he's making here. It's Marcelo. Ronaldinho. He's got it and he's got time. Referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Manchester United are looking good in what's been a very confident display, and some of the movement and passing at the top end of the pitch has been great to watch, so I can't really see it changing in the second half.
Manchester United lead by 3 in a game all about goals. It's so easy on the eye and promises more of the same after the break. So off we go once more. Changes made by neither side from what we understand. Skriniar. Baresi. Bullet. Cambiasso did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Rijkaard does well to read it and intercepts. Pass needed to be better than that. and he knows it. Cambiasso.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Rijkaard.
Beckham.
Beckham gets it out to the wing.
And help's available out wide.
Hullet. Oh, great, real chance! Chance to break. Played out to the right. Played back in. Has a hit! Taken with style!
De Gea
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? He's made sure that that won't get through.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Rijkaard.
And it's Hullet.
Morientes. Morientes. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Hits one! They've scored! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Manchester United grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Hullet. Moriente has a pop! It's in! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
Four in the game, he is the man. It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, they're very much the...
He's had a goal! Oh, denied at the last.
Morientes looked very impressive there, well, at least until he got into a shooting position, something I'm sure he'll want to have a go at again.